of my favourite George Michael songs with some of the most amazing musicians that George Michael actually hired himself and used himself on the 25 Live tour and lots of different tours. Yeah, that's what we're here for today.
Doesn't that sound amazing?
Yeah.